Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
And welcome back, everyone, to another episode of... I was going to say The Binding of Isaac for some reason. It's not. It's Life is Strange. So, in the last episode, we found out that this right here is, well, was one of our best friends, Chloe. We found out that she's the person who's been putting up the missing posters about the girl. I forget her name. Rachel Amber, that's her name. And now she has, like, a stepdad who... I don't even know what's going on. Like, that girl's missing, apparently. She would have told Chloe, blah, 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 blah. The dad is a shithead. And Chloe has changed drastically from what she used to be. Anyways, our camera is broken, so we need to go fix that right away. Well, not right away, but I'm not gonna lie. I really love the soundtrack to this game so far.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Alright, well... Wait, should we... Trying to switch on? Oh man, I feel weird. Should we snoop? Let's snoop.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Fluoxetine? I have no idea what those are. I feel so wrong doing this. I shouldn't, should I?
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Alright. Yeah, no. Let's stop snooping. It's wrong of us. It's none of our business, so let's... Wait, can we go in here? Oh, we totally can! Wait, whose is this?
Oh! This must be Chloe's parents' room.
What happened to that bird?!
Today. Oh, shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Can we grab it? Dude, that bird just knocked itself the fuck out. Hello?
Oh shit, poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
What should I do?
Act, react, or die, a 21st century survival guide. Whoa, apocalypse self-help.
I got it. I feel really wrong about this.
The prices are late on their bills.
Ooh, $4,000. Damn. Let's not touch. Ah, God, that bird. I feel
Joyce
so bad about it.
Happy.
Oh, that guy looks like
Chloe's
a sergeant asshole
might not
for sure.
Be a douchebag after all.
No, he looks weird. Dude, I'm totally opening it. Here we go.
Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe.
And there she is, quote unquote Medicaid. I feel weird. When people who don't need medicinal marijuana saying that
Joyce
I'm going to medicate,
mail order catalogs of useless crap.
I don't know. It's really weird because like,
aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
I don't know because there's like legitimate people who actually use it to medicate. Where there's some people who just do it because, well, will leaving that window be bad? Even if so, screw it, we're going down. Left mouse button to go downstairs. Why couldn't we just walk there? Oh no, final notice.
The Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Your statement, urgent, and your electricity bill past due. Oh man.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
I really love the art style. Like, oh, what do we got? Oh, is not Max. What's her name? Kate! That's the one. Uh-oh, we still have two people we have to meet. Right, Chloe. Then there's Chloe Price. What do you say about to your best friend after 5 years of silence. After finding out you saved her life in a bathroom. Nothing. I feel so lame for not staying in touch, or even text. I have no idea how to process seeing Chloe like this again. For one thing, she looks so similar but so different. She's all grown up now, but it doesn't seem like she's only 1 year older than me. I absolutely love her blue hair and punk clothes. It makes sense she would become a rebel. She still kind of looks like a pirate, except one who stage dives. I know she's angry with me because of her body language. I'm glad I can still see the old Chloe in there. Or is that the young Chloe? I'm sure she still messed up about her dad dying. I would be too. That was a terrible time for Chloe and Joyce. I feel bad because I wonder if I was happy to move away just to avoid the grief. Speaking of grief, it's clear she's all mixed up with Nathan Prescott's shit. I have no idea what's going on between them, but I'm going to find out no matter what. Do we do anything in our... Wait, where do we... I completely forget where we go. God dang it. I'm so confused now. I don't want to switch on the TV. Ooh,
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
All right. Enough is enough. We need to stop searching everything. There's way too much.
I need here.
Maybe here?
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school.
That's her dad? That's her dad?
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her.
Okay, I officially don't like her dad anymore. That guy's a fucking asshole. Yeah, let's switch that off. That's kind of weird. Tools. Wait, no, that's look. Wait, is it up there?
Ooh, precision screwdrivers.
All right, let's see.
Except
is there...
I can't reach them.
Is there something we could use? A stepladder of some sort? Maybe chair? Ooh, look at all this food.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Alright, well, what can we use to grab that? It's a trophy.
Poor little deer. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
Alright, well... I don't want to search... we'll search him. Uh-oh!
Shit!
Oh, butter no! Fingers.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Wait. That's Kate from our school. This is really strange. I, however, don't want to get caught with that, so we're going to put that away. That's going to be in our memory, though. Is there really no stepladder around? Dude, this guy's like, honestly, he's a prepper. That's what he is. He's waiting for the doomsday to happen. Wait, let's switch this on.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
That's fucking creepy. I gotta make... Oh! Hello! Hey, camera! I gotta make sure there's none in, like, Chloe's room. If so, that's really fucking weird. Okay, no. Well, let's, wait, let's look at the map. What is this?
A map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Placement of cameras. Okay, well, at least now we know that there's cameras all over the school. Can we close it? I don't want to have that accidentally being open. Wait. Will turning it on do anything? Yes. Yes. Uh-oh.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
There we go. At least we got it, right? What's this?
Yes, here's some ancient cardboard.
Can you push that to go grab that?
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Wait, did they break? I can't grab them? Really?
Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them.
Alright, well, let's bring it back.
Max. Brilliant.
Uh-oh. There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay, so we can do this. We'll push it in. And then we turn it on. Okay. Like, is it too much to ask that she gets on her hands and knees and grabs them? It wasn't that far back, was it? Okay, let's turn that off. All right. And now we can grab this with the tool on it.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
There we go. And now can I go upstairs?
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
I think she'd understand because, like, literally, she didn't tell me where exactly the tools were. She just said in the garage. Dude, we learned some weird stuff about her dad, though. It's fucking weird, man.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera. So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch. Nice framing, too. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Oh, I thought she was gonna get really mad. I gotta tell her the truth, man.
Hiding in the corner. Damn, you are a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
No.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Yeah, just a bit.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
Oh, God, what do I say?
But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash from Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Okay, I thought she was gonna get, like, a little bit more mad at me than that. Thank God for that.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remember my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's
cool.
Dude,
that's super generous of her. Holy crap.
So sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving.
Let's stage diving.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass.
Shake that bony white ass.
New camera.
Chloe seems awesome. I like her. I just hope that Nathan Prescott doesn't... I'm so glad I saved her. That's all I can say.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
I hate that they spelled rock out like
Max,
that, though.
Break it down, Max. I got Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, God.
Oh, no fucking way.
I don't want to see him.
Now, my stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Wait, for real?
What's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Where the fuck am I supposed to hide? Oh!
Now.
We used to hide in here. Let's
I'm
go in here.
What are you doing?
Chloe, you're stalling.
Come on, come on.
Give me a minute.
Don't get smart.
Oh!
Let me
I can't do that. Oh, God.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Where can I hide? Where can I hide?
I'm
not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the
door. Where the fuck am I supposed to hide? Can I?
Let me in now.
This is going nowhere fast.
Oh God.
I better look someplace else.
I'm not screwing around. So
wait, wait.
Chloe,
let's move this. There we go. And then now we can hide. Now we can hide.
Open the door. One, two, three. What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing.
One of the gun?
Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
I'm doing it. I gotta see the reaction.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon.
Oh, God.
You don't have anything smart to say now, do
get
you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a
I can't fucking stand
You're
this guy.
Security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if
Were.
I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
Oh, God. Is it the gun?
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down.
Chillax. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
Okay, well,
anyway,
I seem to make Chloe happy with
there
my decision
cool
there.
Can hang in this hick hole.
Oh, God.
Man, that did not go well for me.
No,
if
it didn't.
I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
I really hope that doesn't come back and bite me in the ass. Anyways, guys, that's going to be it for me today. That was a lot more crazy than I thought. I didn't expect the father to come home, and I didn't expect her father to be the security guard from Blackwell Academy. That changes a lot of things. I can't stand that douche. I fucking hate him. Anyways, guys, like I said, that's going to be it for me today. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, as it does help a lot. And I'll talk to you guys in the next episode. Peace out, Girl Scouts.